can give us the names, places, and dates we need to convict Lobos, his New York distributor. Unfortunately, we have no idea who that is. We do have a profile of the type of criminal we're looking for. He is a highly organized individual with an established network in place. He already knows how to move money through the system, is violent enough to control his territory, but still has something to lose. Something Lobos can threaten to keep him in line. So why is Lobos looking to replace him? What could have gone wrong? There must be some element out of his control. Whatever the reason, this problem between Lobos and his local guy is exactly what we need to exploit. Because the man we're looking for is in grave danger, from Lobos and from us. We can give him a way out, but only if he decides to take it.